Alexa, what's on my calendar today?
Kevin, you've got a meeting at 3 and dinner at 6.
Alexa, what's on my calendar today?
Christina, you've got lunch at 12 and boxing at 5.
Alexa knows who's who around here. Thanks to Alexa Profiles, Alexa can recognize who's speaking and remember our preferences.
Profiles lets each person in your house have their own relationship with Alexa. Once everyone in your house has a profile, you can all get content that's personalized. News, calendars, reminders, and more. For example, I like NPR.
And I'm way more into Bloomberg.
And when we ask for the news,
we get our own stuff.
Plus, you can set little personalized reminders for different members of the family.
Oh yeah, check this out. Alexa, remind Kevin to watch our show tonight at 8 p.m.
Okay, I'll remind Kevin at 8 p.m.
Hey, I told you I'd watch it.
Now, for any parents out there, if a younger kid has their own kid's profile set up, you can enable parental controls. So they'll get kid-friendly experiences when Alexa recognizes them on your Echo device.
Plus, Alexa will filter music with explicit lyrics and let kids access parent-approved content automatically.
And profiles can help protect your shopping experience, so only certain members of your family can shop with Alexa.
If you're looking to set up your own profile, it only takes a couple of minutes. Just say, Alexa, get to know me, and follow along with a few prompts to set your preferences.
From there, you can create a voice ID or a visual ID for your profile, so Alexa can recognize you and provide you with personalized experiences.
Voice ID enables Alexa to learn your voice, call you by name, and provide more personalization. But if you've got a compatible Echo device with a camera, you can enable visual ID so Alexa can recognize when you're near your Echo.
To get set up, you just have to say, Alexa, learn my voice, or Alexa, learn my face, depending on whether or not your Echo has a camera.
You can also set up kids' profiles in the settings of your Alexa app.
So now that you know what profiles are all about, it's time for you to get set. Just say, Alexa, get to know me to get started.
Make sure you subscribe to the Alexa YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.